This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. In this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to introduce you to a small tree native to Indiana that has several relatives across the state as well, and that is smooth sumac, which is part of the sumac group. So we have several species. We're going to take a look at smooth sumac today. So all of the sumacs have compound leaves that are alternately held on the stems. So we can take a look, see that alternate leaf arrangement. Oftentimes very long, multi-leaflet compound leaves, somewhat similar to black walnut or tree of heaven. On smooth sumac, we have very strong teeth along the edge of the leaflets. Another species, winged sumac, will have little wing-like, almost mini-leaf structures between the leaflets on the stem. You can see on smooth sumac, we don't have those, so it's just a leaf stem. Another species, staghorn sumac, very similar to smooth sumac, but it has hairs all over the stems and the fruit. Sumacs can provide us with some great fall color. Oftentimes oranges and reds are quite common on this species. And even the stems can be quite colorful. You can see the purples and reddish tones here. The sumacs have fairly stout twigs and stems, large but squat buds, and they can form large colonies from root sprouts. And so this is all smooth sumac in this location. And you can see the fruit structure. So the fruit structure is actually very attractive. Dark red clusters of berries that can oftentimes be held on clear through winter. So smooth sumac, one of our several sumac species in Indiana, typified by the compound leaves, no hairs on the leaf stems or the fruit, and the good fall color.